Yo. What's good?
Should I pull?
Should you pull? I pulled one and I got a blue, so I don't know.
Pull 20 ah.
Why pull 20? How do you even get 20, bro?
Huh?
I don't think there's even any event that gives primals.
Oh, you don't have enough primal now?
Yeah.
I'm at 35. I don't know what I should pull. I want Chong Yun, I just want Chong Yun's constellation.
Yeah, same case, right? As Diona.
Oh, then I better not, to be honest.
Imagine getting two Tartag, yes. Did I tell you?
Yeah, but isn't his thing good?
It is, but I'm saying for Zhongli, they're saying Zhongli has the best the best burst damage right now.
Dude, Zhongli isn't even in my
isn't out yet for you? What?
Yeah.
I think we should update, bro.
I update already. No, it's in my what you call that wish list, but it's not in my character archive.
Oh. what difference does it make?
I want to see the constellation for them.
Right. Okay. Okay.
My friend just pulled today. He saved from F to P, right? He saved from day one until now. And he saved for Zhongli. He got Zhongli and Keqing.
Really?
Yeah.
My brother also. Zhongli and Keqing. What the fuck?
Oh.
Just now. Just goes right here. I got Zhongli and Keqing.
I actually don't mind Zhongli. You know, I made a deal with what's
what
you call
Ayaka. You made a deal with Ayaka.
No, I made a deal with Jinpei that we don't pull for this banner. You bet.
Pull it.
I have the spear for him.
Yeah, for what?
Spear.
What's that?
The spear.
Oh, spear.
So I.
But I don't even know that I have enough to pull him.
It's either I pull him or I pull Xiao.
Or Ayaka.
Ayaka, I'll definitely pull in the future.
Ayaka is in February. I think Xiao also.
Xiao is before Ayaka.
Yeah, it's also February. So I don't know if you can have enough time to save up for both. Yeah.
Hello, Jinpei. I don't get Chong Yun's consolation. Chong Yun actually is so helpful.
Yep. I wouldn't even be mad if I got Chong Yun while pulling Zhongli.
My friend Chong Yun, C3, the F2P player. C3 really.
C3 Chong Yun. I assume.
I want.
That means he's unlucky.
Chong Yun is actually good. He will use it, is it?
Sad life. Don't know what you're gonna pick. Don't know who you're gonna pull. Then later when it comes online, there's like, Jinpei, I have some sad news to tell you. You pulled Zhongli. It's like, you know?
Nah. Hey, watch the video, dude. I posted my first video on YouTube.
Really? Where?
I sent to the group.
What group? Discord or something?
It's very messy, but it's my first video, so they expect. No.
Wow, Jaden, do you have Discord Nitro?
Yeah, I have.
What the fuck? Why?
Oh, I'm just going for fun.
Well, no money to spend. Wardell Jesus.
Okay. I love my title, bro.
That you enjoy. bro. How long did it take you?
Like today.
Just one day?
Yeah. Less than a day. A few hours, probably.
Bro,
I don't know which part you had.
Where do you get all these meme videos?
I watched before, so I kind of know where to get it from. So I just edit it out from the video itself.
Oh, you edit out from the video.
Yeah.
One 40 minutes.
Yep.
Damn. Okay.
I don't plan on making like damn long videos. Unless
it's
like,
not
I
a
have...
huge effort, but it's an effort, so yeah.
Yeah. I agree. Hold on, I just keep posting and so you can gain.
What subscribers? Nah, to this extent, not really. I feel like.
So if I post a lot, probably you could.
Yeah, a lot of mini videos. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't plan on making like. Cause I also need to get content, ma.
What are you doing now?
Genshin.
What? You trying to get Primal Gems or something?
Nah, I'm just doing the quest.
Zombies quest.
Hmm.
So sad. I thought there were not going to be. There isn't going to be any cutscene. I feel sad. Which at the end. The cutscene's at the end. I thought there wasn't going to be any cutscene. Cause I like that cutscene. Yeah. Nice cutscene.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I died.
What the fuck?
I need to swim to the freaking boat, bro.
No, you don't. You can just float. You can just glide over. Go on the Tianheng Mountain and glide over.
Yeah, but I tried swimming.
Yeah, nice try.
Yeah. Are you gonna play Veteran?
No, I'm drawing.
Oh. Are you drawing Zhongli?
Oh.
Then?
You check in my Instagram, bro. It's a story.
Was there something?
What?
Yeah, so
what is that something?
Was that something? Oh, you stream drawing?
Yeah.
Oh, you have a, what do you call it? Graphics tablet?
Yeah.
Oh.
Long time ago.
Cool.
How in the world?
Okay, I'm actually... What time you can play?
I don't know, when they're free I can play anytime.
You're GOAT 2 already! I can just...
Hey, got him! Got him, bro! Stonks.
Stonks. You want to rank up higher, is it? I can help you, I know, man. I like your skins. You want GOAT 3?
I don't know, bro. It's not gonna be any different if I'm
but
not gonna play myself.
I have a clearance. So if like I rank up from my plat 2 account to plat 3, I have a clearance for GOAT 3.
Really?
You know?
What does that even mean?
Like, cause plat 2 lowest is GOAT 2, ma, I believe.
Oh, plat 2 lows, yeah.
So, lowest, if your GOAT 3 is... If I rank up, if you understand. I don't know.
Alright, cool. Cool. Yeah, sure, why not, yeah.
Wow, it's a story. Oh, the girl knows beef.
Knows what?
Knows his Rex lettuce.
Knows his bread lettuce.
Rex lettuce.
It's not Rex lettuce, Morax. What a whiny little girl, bro. Trash.
What?
No, your place trash. So whiny. You haven't reached that part yet, I guess. No, it can't be! Impossible! It can't be! No! Yeah. Whiny mofo.
That's it. Wow, I just finished the quest.
Wow, so speed.
Wait. I thought that was it. Oh, there's more.
The fuck? I just finished the dungeon and you assume you finished the quest.
One dungeon.
Oh.
I haven't gone into any dungeon.
Never mind then. How would you even think that that's the end then? Like, every time the story, there will be a dungeon. Appears. Every story, there'd be a dungeon. I haven't reached the part where she's whiny and stuff, so it's not the end. You haven't reached the cutscene yet. I said there's a cutscene.
There's so many cutscenes.
Those aren't cutscenes, those are dialogues.
Well, I missed this chest. Did I miss that chest or is it right?
No, it's like that one.
Oh yeah. I thought I missed this chest. Dude.
Same. No, actually, I didn't know that I thought if I missed that chest or not, because I don't even bother finding them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. The life of a not so free person.
Rip.
LMAO, rip.
Die already.
How do I... Where is it? This ain't it.
Why?
Raj, you better ask what you want. What you want? What you want? What you want? You want? What do you say, like, I don't give a fuck or something? What you want, dude? Yeah, 1.5. Bruh, and then... When should I...
Oh, you can go inside the hole! Oh yeah, my friend showed me a glitch where you can go inside earlier. So yeah. I already collected all the chests inside.
Wow, dude. I haven't even connected it. I haven't went in chat. Fuck, I can't even talk anymore. Jesus Christ.
I haven't even went inside the hole.
I knew that we can go inside the hole, but then I didn't try it.
What do you mean you didn't try it? Last time you couldn't, you know?
Yeah, I didn't try exploiting the room inside the hole.
Oh.
I know that some people can do it. Do you buy the fates?
What?
Fates?
Yeah, I already bought. I always buy. Every month I buy. I need to finish the battle pass that I need to put 30 or so.
You put what?
50 wishes.
Oh, did you buy the battle pass?
Yeah, of course.
The heck?
Another
what?
Another mechanism.
There is another. There's another.
What? Oh, I didn't see that. Wait, what?
Yeah, it was never there.
Oh, okay.
We would never see that. If we saw that, we would assume that that was a chest spawn and we would try to do it, right?
Yeah. Yo, am I supposed to use Fischl for this?
Yeah. They don't want Fischl.
How do I do it though? Oh, do I stand on this? Oh, I do. I can't even reach it. Oh, it doesn't run out. Okay. I like his voice.
Oh, his Japanese one is so cringe. No, when he attacks, it's so cringe.
What?
When you spam his attack button, it's like hur, 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 hur. So cringe, bro.
Yeah.
You try attacking with him and spamming left click. You think it's not bad, you're gay. That's the only issue that I have with him. Others is not bad. Just too much grunting for an old man like him.
Well then, let's go. Oh, I'll take the violet grass though.
didn't even collect the chest inside.
Oh, that's the tree inside.
Yeah, I didn't even collect them. Because I didn't even bother. I just want to finish it.
Oh, it's a domain?
Yeah. It's a domain with one precious chest. And multiple common chests. Which I didn't find. Because I don't care. Because I don't care.
Oh, Zhongli. Zhongli is on my team.
Yeah, cool, right? Wow. Green, blue, green.
Ooh, Noblesse. Ooh, okay. Oh, he does 2k. Oh, okay.
Bro, it's out there 4k, bro.
This is so much more better than the test run.
Yeah, no shit, man.
Oh, I'm supposed to use the... Wow. Wow. Get the better item.
No, you don't actually.
You don't actually.
You'll see.
Oh, 27k! Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Oh, well, yes, but actually, no.
Jesus Christ. Don't tell me this thing can be used as a...
As a what? No, it's not a mechanism.
Oh wow, it can use as a... Wow.
What?
That's so rigged.
You can use to climb.
No, it can use to... Like, put on a mechanism to activate.
Yeah, of course. What do you mean rigged? MC can do that. Mean ring. It's totally normal at this point, but should introduce more of it. It's so inconvenient with YouTube.
Oh, suffer the wrath of the rock. Let's go.
Yeah. where you're kind of out. Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
Where you at, bro? Oh, 27k, dude. And unlimited shields, damn.
Yep.
This OP, bro. This is too OP.
Yeah, when you have like multiple, like Ningguang or whoever, your E ability, the one where you summon that huge stick.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can resonate with all geo items on the field, and then. And then if it's within range, they can all produce damage together.
Oof.
So it's like, it stacks damage. And the more stuff you, more geo stuff you place down, the more damage you have on the floor.
Then.
Crazy, bro. Crazy. This is crazy. Then Jinpei's gonna sit and say, damn, I think I'm gonna pull, so dude. No, I want. Damn, GP now is 6. 6 primal gems.
Proceed deeper within.
I'm supposed to summon that rock.
Yeah. It's like a venti.
Yeah, or use a venti, yeah.
He's like a venti.
Not really.
Yeah, imagine you're a venti and zombie.
Oh, imagine. But Zhongli is like basically taller MC.
Yeah, but imagine you have Zhongli and Venti.
Imagine you have Zhongli, MC, and Venti. Whoa. What the heck, damn. Stack on top of each other. I don't think that's how it works, bro, but whatever.
I think that's how it works, bro.
Really?
Yes.
Just keep stacking.
Yes. What the? Wait, why did my Ningguang's thing disappear?
Ningguang's what?
Her
oh,
E.
you probably use the shield, right? You hold E, right? But,
no.
Probably got broken.
Oh my god.
It's either broken or probably you hold down your E.
I never hold down E.
So now E causes AoE damage and takes in all geo elements around and produces shield, I think. I think that's why it does. I don't know, I'm not sure.
Well, I think it just broke.
Broken. I wonder how much damage can I
a lot.
Because it's said that it can block projectiles.
No. 15k.
Have you reached that part yet?
Punish me however you want.
Yeah, you have. That is the part. However you want, you say.
You are a follower of Morax, don't trick me.
Yes. No. No, I'm not. I am Morax. What? The fuck?
Can I take these things, bro? I wanna sell.
You are. What makes you different from that guy?
Nothing. I don't sell to lame people.
You sell in Shopee, it sells in Target.
Yeah, man. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, you can climb up the mountain or something?
Don't you dare try to shake my pick. Wow.
IKR. LMAO.
Ooh, precious. Six. Are you serious? He's all the way up there. God dang it.
Exactly, bro. Exactly. That's my initial thought as well. And why the fuck? So I get a portable teleport up there. Like.
Alright.
Did you make the portable teleport?
Yeah, I made it already. How you even come out all the way here, dude?
Obviously he uses his boulders.
Jesus. Yoink! Just yoinked it off the freaking cliff, dude.
Just yeeted it off.
Yeah, man.
See ya, sucker. See ya, sucker.
Maybe that's why the sea is salty.
Ah! Wow, yeah, wow, what? Damn. Crazy.
You know? Cause salt.
Yeah, wow.
I know.
Yeah, I'm somewhat of an archaeology myself.
Yeah, man. I want a pool!
Ooh,
no, I'm still pool 5. Screw it.
Yeah, pool 5.
I have 5, I pool 5. I have 30. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 times 6. 30. I have 30 in the bank. 45 more to my BT. Should I actually you know what, let's just do it. Okay, first one is it's 3. Second one, oh Russ, okay.
Fuck bro, come on. The fuck.
Okay, third pool trash, fourth pool. Okay, fourth pool trash, fifth pool?
Trash.
Trash, okay. It's okay, I'm satisfied. I'm satisfied. My official is like official's constellation, I mean refinement for her thing is like 2. Let's go! I'll take it, it's a win.
I see this as an absolute win.
I take it. That's 50% damage, let's go! That's a lot of damage. Let's see how much she can hit now. Ooh, 2k! Oh, that's spicy damage right here. Ooh, machine gun, bro. Dude, Rust isn't even like red up, you know.
What do you mean isn't even red up?
It's not red up. No, it's like a sacrificial, no, right?
Rust?
Yeah, Rust. The bow. It's not red up, right?
No, it's just damage.
No, rate up, that means like the percentage rate.
Oh no, it's not.
Yeah. Let's go.
I'll be sad if I don't even get things that are rate up. Come on.
What's the sword? Vanquish, Vortex Vanquisher. What's he do? Attack increases shield strength by 20%. Oh, of course, because he came up with that guy. What is the other sword called? The Unforge. Has no one pulled it yet? Oh, it's a shield strength also. Oh, it's for the girl.
Oh, that girl? The new one?
Yeah. Win today, man. It's a win. I take it. I am 5 closer to Ayaka. 40 pulls in. Yeah. Don't think much I can ask for.
Oh. I've been lucky with my interwine, but not my equate, bro. My equate is like at 50 something.
Aquane, you should just pull it then. Once you're 50 something in, really.
Yeah, I know, but I wait for the right moment. Which is, I don't know when.
There's no right moment. No right. No, there's no rate up for that banner.
I know. At the right moment, like probably like do it once a day.
Just pull it. How many am I in? 12. Oh, I'm 12 already. I'm 12 in. Should I pull 6? I'm actually pull 6.
Yeah.
Oh, Barbara is this month. This month's full attack. Royal Longsword.
Fuck. How the F?
Don't buy it. What is that? Oh, 1000. Wait, I need to call Jinbei. Jinbei. Baby. No, I'm just gonna do it. No, actually, no, I wait for Jinbei. I'll wait for Jinbei. Much respect. I must respect to.
Probably sleeping right now.
Oh, he's in meeting.
Oh. What's this lag?
Probably farm for some visual artifacts.
Why are you building visual now?
I just use her in my team for now. Okay, no, I'm just gonna do it. So indecisive. I'm just gonna pull 8 for the acquaint. Oh, dude. Ah, you know, yeah, I'm just gonna wait. Screw it. Okay, bye. I'm going to shower.
Okay.
Bye.
Thank you.